Well, Coach, obviously you've enjoyed a lot of success here this year, 30-0-1 as we talk right now. And you pointed to your top line in particular as one that's been pretty productive for you with Will and Sam and Tim. What has gone so well with them, especially the past month here since they've been together?
Yeah, they're just three kids that like to compete. You know, they go get pucks, they're physical on the forecheck, they work well together. And they all have a desire to find the back of the net.
When you put them together in January, I mean, were you kind of expecting the results that you've gotten, knowing what you had in those three?
I'd like to say yes, but, you know, it's come really quickly, which has been awesome. I think that first game they really took off, and there's been no turning back. So, you know, again, they just, you know, they played together probably over the last year or so. Little bit here and there, but the fact that we kind of gelled immediately was fun to watch.
I mentioned right off the top, you know, your record standing at 30-0-1 right now. Regular season wrapping up here pretty soon. What are some of the big things you're working on right now as you head toward the tournament?
Yeah, we've been on a great run. I mean, obviously, it's kind of been unprecedented for the UA program to be in this spot, which is exciting. But we also know we're getting into that kind of winner-go-home type of game. So we just got to tighten things up, I think, all over the ice, you know, in our D zone, neutral zone play, and then also on the forecheck, you know, amongst all of our lines. If we can get, you know, all four lines going, stay out of the box, I think, you know, we got a chance to be dangerous.